when they left Tucson and moved down to Patagonia, Arizona, she was obviously exposed much more to a rural lifestyle, a Southern Arizona rural lifestyle, because they were living on a ranch, and that ranch was an active working cattle ranch. They were surrounded by cattle and horses and cowboys, and my mother loved it, and she loved not just the environmental aspects of it, but the textural aspects of the cowboys and their jeans and their hats and their chaps and their cowboy boots. This is an image of her and a cowboy down there named Buck. That's my mother on the left, the diminutive little Mary next to Buck.